Health in Chad, Wikipedia Audio. In 1987, Chad had 4 hospitals, 44 smaller health centers, 1 UNICEF clinic, and 239 other clinics, half under religious auspices. Many regional hospitals were damaged or destroyed in fighting, and health services barely existed in 1987. Public health care expenditures were estimated at 2.9% of GDP. As of 2004, it was estimated that there were fewer than 3 physicians, 15 nurses, and 2 midwives per 100,000 people. All medicine, antibiotic, and vaccine imports must be authorized by the Ministry of Health. The most common diseases are schistosomiasis, leprosy, malaria, spinal meningitis, tuberculosis, and yaws, as well as malnutrition. Immunization rates in 1999 were very low for children up to 1 year of age, diphtheria, pertussis, and tetanus, 21%, and measles, 30%. In 2000, 27% of the population had access to safe drinking water and 29% had adequate sanitation. The 2010 maternal mortality rate per 100,000 births for Chad is 1,200. This is compared with 1,065.2 in 2008 and 891 in 1990. The under 5 mortality rate per 1,000 births is 209, and the neonatal mortality as a percentage of under 5's mortality is 22. In Chad, the number of midwives per 1,000 live births is 0.4 and the lifetime risk of death for pregnant women 1 in 14. Endemic diseases. As of 2000, only 4% of married women used any form of contraception. According to a 2013 UNICEF report, 44% of women in Chad had undergone female genital mutilation. The average life expectancy in 2005 was estimated at 47.18 years. The HIV/AIDS prevalence was 4.80 per 100 adults in 2003. As of 2004, there were approximately 200,000 people living with HIV/AIDS in the country. There were an estimated 18,000 deaths from AIDS in 2003. This article incorporates public domain material from the Library of Congress Country Studies website http://lcweb2.loc.gov/frd/cs. Maternal and child health care. HIV/AIDS.